All right, here we are at Hyner View. Heather Lee and Brandon. Giggles. Labor Day 2016. And they got some hang gliders up here. Oh, look at that view. Flipping awesome. We can see a lot of people come up here to check it out. That's pretty cool. See him? Right there. That's pretty sweet. Amazing view. And we'll wait for this. You don't mind us filming you, do you?
Oh, no, I only cost you about 10 bucks. Of course not.
Where are you from?
I'm from a little town called Eldridge, Pennsylvania.
Eldridge.
Northwest of here.
Nice.
From Bradford.
So what got you into hang gliding? What made you try it the first time?
I actually had a hang gliding sight in front of my camp, and there was guys flying off the hill in front of my camp in Potter County. So I
decided I wanted to.
Back 1978.
Wow, that's awesome. Holy crap.
First time I ever come down here to fly was 1981.
Sweet. Yeah, this is a beautiful spot.
It is. Three glares there. Mm-hmm. Yeah, Karen flies too.
How many lady people pilot. Do you got with you?
So
does that do this?
Yeah, them two. Husband and wife.
Okay.
So how long can you stay up in the air? I guess it probably depends on wind currents and all that, but
yeah, depends on thermals.
How long?
I've had my longest flight here.
What was that?
4 hours.
4 hours? Oh my God! I was just thinking maybe 40 minutes would be a lot. Wow, that's awesome.
I was a lot younger.
Right, right.
Now, 40 minutes is I'm tired.
Yeah, right. Oh, you got it down there. All right, we're back recording. This guy from Eldridge is about ready to jump. He's been doing it for almost 40 years. 38 years, hang gliding. We got a good little buddy right here.
No, I'm
dog. Night, buddy.
Friend of mine back home, and I took him to.
Oops, I'm sorry.
You're okay. I'm just trying not to. Oh, you're getting the dog?
Yeah, just for a minute.
Hi, Kara.
She's sweet.
Yeah, she is.
How are you doing? She's a good girl.
This is my friend, Doug Bickford, Karen.
Hi, Doug. Seems like I've met you before.
Just getting started or quit?
No, I'm just getting set up.
Good.
You don't mind if I film you for a little bit, do you?
No.
All right. Where are you from?
Schuylkill County.
Schuylkill.
Yeah, about 100 miles south of
here. So you're with the gentleman over here?
We all belong to the Hyner Club.
Oh, okay, okay, I gotcha.
One of many we belong to.
Right. All right.
Couldn't you?
Well,
this is like the best video game ever.
Yeah. Now, are you going to land in that field down there on the
yeah.
other side?
Yeah, it'll be
big field across the river, more than likely.
Now what's that do?
This is a variometer, and this just indicates if I'm going up or down.
Oh, okay.
It beeps. That's really all I listen to. If the thing really starts screaming, I might look at it.
Okay.
Just to see how fast I'm going up. But if it's beeping like that, I'm turning.
Right.
Because that's where the lift is.
Okay.
Once that's beeping, I'm going up.
Okay.
And I'll stay in that area. So it's, you can't tell. Once you get up away from the mountain and you're up a little bit high, you can't tell if you're going up or down.
So yeah, it makes sense.
You need an instrument to sort of tell you.
Now, is that an altimeter here? Or?
And this is just an altimeter.
Okay. That's pretty sweet.
One's my wife's. She was a dirty, rotten stay up last night, so I don't know if she's going to fly today.
What's the other one?
That one's her brother's. He was a dirty, rotten stay up too last night. So really tired today, and I don't know if we'll fly because you got to have your wits about you when you're flying. They're not sure that they do.
How long have you been doing this?
34 years.
Jeez, 34 years. That's awesome.
Huh?
All right, we're back here at Hyner View, and he's just getting ready to go. It's tough, probably carrying that down with the wind and everything. Gliders and paragliders all over. Jump down there. Thank you.
Oh, he pulled himself a little bit. He's got out of the area.
Good. That's good.
Yeah. Wow. Heard somebody say he's from, is he from Europe?
Yeah, I think so.
Which one is from Europe?
The blue one.
Blue and
no,
black.
He was in Europe, I was told. I was talking to his wife.
Oh. Well, so one of these guys, they said, does most of he's flying in Europe.
It might have been him.
Okay.
He was a U.S. pilot.
Oh, cool. Super cool.
I guess we're going around because there's too many of them coming in now.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go watch. Nicole.
They said this is only the beginning.
All right, we're going to watch a little bit. Somebody putting one together. Film this one and then we can go. Yeah, look at all of them coming up. Alright, we're coming up on one of the hang gliders. Let's take a close look. Some strap up there. That's weird. So your hands go in those gloves. Wild wings, wild wind. Yeah, here comes the all right, we're getting ready to watch one. Thank you.
that.
Yeah, right? Yeah, must not weigh like that. I mean, you jump in the air and hope somebody caught it.
That's amazing.
You can bigger sail, that's how.
How real?
That's how they judge it. By the way, I really feel bad for the first guy. The guy is still holding, maintaining the altitude.
How'd you guys like that show? Pretty crazy. He's still up there, way up there. There's a plane.